Hi, this is Audrey. We are going to learn how to draw a wiener dog today. First, you make a little U shape like this. Then you draw a line just like this. Draw a little cup like this and draw a line back. Now draw a little sideways U to cover it to make the nose. Draw a line and then come down and draw up and down to a smile and mouth. Then you make sort of an A shape and make a circle for its eye. Then you draw like a U shape to make its ear. Now you draw like a slanty line and a straight line, horizontal line like this. Go up and curve right here to make a tail, and then do that again on the outside and make a tip over here. Stop when you get to about the line and make a shape sort of like this. Then make a U shape for one of its legs and then move up so you can get a big horizontal line, and then move your and make another U. Now move up to make its neck. And for its back legs, you can just make it like this or this behind, so it looks like its back, or you could shape it in. And that's how you draw a cartoon wiener dog.